How far would you go for love? He built a palace of memories, of white minars and precious stones, of perfect design and unmatched grace. And to go further in love, he built his tomb next to her. The incredible Taj Mahal, poetry of love.